सुपर हिट्स 93.5 रेड एफएम। मेरा नाम अभिमन्यु है। हाय हेलो नॉटी नाइट्स में आज एक बहुत स्पेशल गेस्ट मेरे साथ हैं, और ये वो स्पेशल इसलिए हैं क्योंकि जो इनके अचीवमेंट्स हैं वो तो चलो स्पेशल है ही है, लेकिन जिस तरह से इनकी आंखें बोलती हैं वो और ज्यादा स्पेशल है। राउंड ऑफ अप्लॉज फॉर द वन अनुकृति वास।
थैंक यू
अनुकृति। आई वुड यू नो रियली रिक्वेस्ट यू टू टेल ईच एंड एवरी वन हु इज लिसनिंग टू यू ऑन नॉटी नाइट्स ऑन रेड एफएम मोर अबाउट योरसेल्फ फर्स्ट।
I'm Anukriti Vas, Femina Miss India World 2018. I'm 19 years old. I was actually a normal college going girl before this, BA French Literature in Chennai. And this is my first time out of Tamil Nadu. I was more of a tomboy and this doesn't suit me at all. I'm not this...
She doesn't look like a tomboy, by the way.
Yeah,
I must say this.
Changed. And I used to ride bikes. I'm an athlete. I was a Western dancer. I'm modeling doesn't come into the frame.
So how did modeling came into the picture?
Because I actually love Aishwarya Rai and I just admired her and I wanted to become like that, but that didn't come into the way. And my friend wanted to go attend the auditions, so okay. She was like, "You also should come." Mm-hmm. And okay, like we enrolled ourselves and the auditions came and I accompanied her basically, and I didn't know how to walk on heels as well because that is the first time I'm walking on heels also, so I just went and I got selected and she didn't get selected. I'm like, what's happening? And
this is what karma does, this is what destiny is all about, you know.
Yeah.
Most of the times when I am taking an interview,
yeah,
I am more focused on the mic, on what I'm speaking, how am I speaking. Mm-hmm. More focused on myself.
Yeah.
More focused on the camera, but you know, this is a kind of an interview where I'm more focused on you and not just take my eyes off. So yeah, she's from Tamil Nadu, doesn't speak Hindi, but still I'm sure you must have learned something to say in Hindi.
Yeah, mujhe Hindi nahi malum hai.
I'll try and teach you something else tonight.
Yeah,
if you allow me to.
Yeah,
just say
definitely
mujhe Abhimanyu.
Aha.
Try it out.
Mujhe Abhimanyu
bahut pasand hai.
Bahut pasand hai.
Thank God. Did you know what this means?
I like Abhimanyu.
This is the way of getting it out of the system. Like, yeah. Where do you think 5 years from now, what will be the ideal age to fall in love?
There's no ideal age. I believe in love, but sadly that never happens to me. I think I'll be a loner forever.
And you want me to believe that it never happened to you?
Yeah, because every time they see me as a funny person and they always wanted to be having a gala time and not romantic time. And I don't know why when somebody proposes me, I find it very funny and I start laughing. And
you
it's
start
not
laughing.
Happening.
Okay, so main ispe ek cheez kehna chahunga. I'll say something in Hindi. Chal jhoothi. Aisa nahi ho sakta. Aap kya baat kar rahe ho? What are you saying? You've never fallen in love.
No, that's not.
Okay, then tell me this. You have friends. You've got a good friends group.
I got a lot of friends and more than girls. I have only 2 or 3 girlfriends, but I have a lot of boys.
Guy friends. You mean to say friend zone friends.
Yeah.
I got the point. Okay. If somebody really, really feels from the core of his heart like me. Just if
okay.
somebody feels that he has to date a Miss India, what all he has to keep in mind?
It's not about Miss India. If you really want to date a girl, first try to be funny, because I like funny people.
I'm quite funny.
Okay, and you should respect that person for who they are and accept them for who they are.
I accept you what you are.
Yeah.
I don't have a problem. I have 100% acceptance.
I don't like fair guys.
You don't like fair guys? अरे थोड़ी कालिक लाओ जो मुंह पे लगा लूं मैं। ओके गो अहेड, यू जस्ट क्रैक्ड अ जोक ऑन मी, आई विल टेक इट वेरी स्पोर्टिंगली, आई अंडरस्टैंड दैट। ओके
सो आई लाइक समबडी टॉल एंड दैट्स ऑल फैंटेसी। आई
सो आई एम टॉल, आई रिस्पेक्ट हर एंड आई अडोर हर, बट द ओनली थिंग इज दैट आई एम फेयर। इट्स ओनली बिकॉज ऑफ दोस क्रीम्स, ट्रस्ट मी, आई शुड हैव नॉट यूज्ड देम। 93.5